2G-induced changes in responsiveness of CMK2-expressing neurons in the vestibular nucleus complex contribute to sympathoexcitation and pressor response, which is attenuated by 2G loading for at least 5 days.
This article was authored by Chikara Abe, Yusuke Yamaoka, Yui Maejima, and others.